Hi everyone, this is Ashwath. Today I will be talking to you about the two ways you can embed your Google Form into your WordPress site. One with the Google Forms default embed option, and the second with Formfacade add-on. Let's get started. I have my order form ready, and I have all the necessary questions to take orders on my grocery delivery website. I have some basic questions like whether my user is coming in for the first time or an existing customer, name, phone, and delivery address, and so on. I want them to select from the list what product they want to order and how many. So first, I will show you how I will use Google Forms default embed option to add it to my WordPress site. On the form, I click on the Send button, then the Embed or Codes tab, and from here, I copy the code by clicking Copy. Now I go to my WordPress admin dashboard and I open the order page. I paste the code and publish the website. Now let me check how my order form looks like. The form is added to the page and is now ready to take orders from my users. The advantage of using Google Forms is that it is easier and quicker to add to any web page. The responses are consolidated in a Google Sheets. The disadvantage, however, is that the form does not blend well into my WordPress site. It looks odd. And your users will know that they are actually submitting to a Google form because of its branding in the footer. So now I will show you the second and more effective method to embed the same Google form, this time using the Formfacade add-on. It helps me embed my Google form directly into my WordPress site without iframe, without Google branding, and make it look more professional in my website. This add-on is available in G Suite Marketplace. I have installed it already, so it is ready for me to use from the add-ons list in my Google Form. I click on Formfacade to access its menu, and I click on the Embed in a Web Page option. And here I mention which content management system I use for my website. I click on the option Embed in my WordPress site, and I click on Next. From here, I copy the code and I go back to my WordPress admin dashboard. Then I replace the previously pasted code with the new code that I have from Formfacade. I then publish my website. There we go. I have my Google form perfectly fitted into my website. The look of the form matches my website. It is still the same Google form, but it looks more professional. And that's the advantage with Formfacade. It transforms your Google Forms into professional-looking forms with the colors and styles that are matching with your website. Also, you have Google branding removed. Now, with either of these two ways, you can embed Google Forms into your WordPress site and start collecting your leads or orders today. Happy embedding!